OCT.
You know what? You know what? You know what? You know
the Sugar D-I-C, D-A-D-I-E. That's just a title explaining who I be. Mr. L-A-W-N-G-E. I'll take a sucker from any field and injure thee. Now that I've spelled it out and you like the way it sounds, I'm dissing rap music and whack music all the grounds. You say I'm full of sheep and for that I give a pound. The sugar dick daddy, Mr. Long, to break it down. Ladies, step to me for a real neat treat. And if you don't want to call me Long, you can call me Sweet Meat. I wear protection, you won't catch claps here. Come over later, but first go get a pap smear. 9.5, okay dear? And don't forget clean underwear. Cause I don't want the funk to flow. And after I nut, yo, you gotta go. Don't you know ho? Don't you know ho? Okay, enough is enough, time to get that off my ladder and dig deep in the subject matter.
You know what? You know what?
I'm sick and tired of rap that's not real and suckers making it what the pop feel. Label signing acts for enough bills, tax write-off, cause I have no skills. You go make a demo, get a deal and start to sprout. Gold, platinum, and then start selling out. You get a Benz and trashing over, double platinum, and start crossing over. Then you get full, I won't give examples, hit, hit. They use the same old samples, but not the sheep, for we are sleek and unique. Top of the peak and others are weak. Follow the words I speak, the situation is bleak, but this is the fly shit that you seek. When the style is dope, Mr. Long's a participator. If you wanna battle, later. Cause black sheep are certified greater than, but I said later, man. I can dig it.
You know what? 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 You know what?
I turn on the radio, be a prime time to a late night rap show. Here, the same old, and that's on your new single. Your product is a product of no productivity. Kenya, CG, you kick the wax style and claim to have brains. Take the funky drummer and give them back to James. I'm dope, I can't cope. Keep your cordless because you're bored of this. You say you're sure, yeah, but I'm the surest that black sheep or unique, funky clever brothers that will make the church girl freak out without a doubt. You have no wins in a 91 bout. So shout, pout, do what you want, but you're out the picture. And I'ma get you, sucker, cause you's a dumb motherfucker. Better off as a tractor trail trucker, but moving right along to the Woodstock. Stop. Remember when the band was on rock? Negro music separated. It blew up and then came rap and you hated it. That's of course till you see a motherfucker that could be in your family. Drop lyrics and you hear it with glee. The only thing it tells me is that you know a good thing when you see it. You'll run to get a 10 cause you cannot be it. Still, off the top of my head, I guess I keep it rolling till the rap gets stolen. Like so many other things called theft. And when it's gone, what will be left? You sucker, dumb fucker, don't turn blue.
You know what?
Talking to you.
You know what? Stop. You know what? You know what? You know what?